So we have arrays and we have array lists, and it's a bit of a nuisance that we have both because it means we have to make a decision between them whenever we want to collect elements. Generally, array lists are more convenient because they can grow and shrink. But there are a few reasons why you might want to prefer arrays. First off, the syntax with the brackets is more compact. For example, here we assign values 1 to values 2, and that's a bit easier to read than the equivalent with array lists, which you see over here. Also, if you know exactly what values you want in a collection, then arrays give you an easier syntax. Here I have a string of workdays, and I know exactly that I want these 5 strings, no more, no less. I know what they are. Then I can use this handy syntax to construct an array and initialize it right away. With an ArrayList, I would have to call the add method 5 times, once for each of these strings. Another disadvantage of ArrayLists is that they don't work well with numbers. We have never done that so far, but let's say we wanted to collect numbers in an ArrayList, I'd have to do something like this. And when you look carefully, you'll notice that the double here has an uppercase D. Normally, when we want to have a floating point number, we write double with a lowercase d. And you may recall that the number types are not classes in Java. But inside the angle brackets here, I must put in a class. An ArrayList can only collect objects of a class. So for every number type, there is a companion class called the wrapper class. And an object of a wrapper just has some number inside. If you have lots of numbers, say for the sake of the argument you have 1 million values, it takes a lot more space to store 1 million wrappers, each of which contains a number, than it would be to use an array that contains the numbers directly. Most of the time, we're not that concerned about efficiency, but when you are and need to collect a lot of numbers, definitely use an array. In conclusion, you use an array list as a rule of thumb, unless you want the nice syntax that an array gives you, you having the brackets, having the initializers, or you collect lots of numbers. In that case, ArrayLists are quite inefficient.